good, y'all? It's your motherfucking boy, Julius, man, and we back, you know what I'm saying, with another reaction video for y'all, man. Salute to all the motherfucking supporters out there, man. Truly appreciate y'all motherfuckers, man, from the bottom of my motherfucking heart. Y'all already know that. But yo, y'all see what's on the screen right here, man. You know what I'm saying? We got Mozzy, you know what I'm saying, on the motherfucking screen today, y'all, with tunnel vision, all right? Got a lot of requests to do this joint right here. And I hope everybody out there doing great, man. I hope everybody motherfucking taking care of themselves, man. You know what I'm saying? And living life to the fullest, you know what I'm saying? Living the life that you want to motherfucking live, man. Real talk, you know what I'm saying? Real shit. But, yeah, man, we're going to get into this motherfucking. I ain't doing no more motherfucking talking, man. We jumping right into this shit. You feel me? Let's go. Let's see where we at with it, man. Headphones up, you know what I'm saying? All right, let's go.
Banging peace to Ray Jones. We named a block at the blood because he the one that died there.
I see you, Tasha Lauder.
GLD, nigga, we was from near to the Yellowstone selling hella stone.
Yeah. DB, nigga, Greenstone.
TP had shit bunking.
Taco Rico.
Thais and Keith, he was going brazy.
Four.
Yeah, free my little brother Jigga, nigga.
18th Temple Park.
Gang related signal, lemon squeeze on a nickel. Yo, cookies ain't official, ain't come from Thumb and Thizzle. Bitches be in love with me, probably cause of the dimples. Finna bust all on her lace, front or off the dribble. How you niggas eating, but won't let your partner nibble. Treat him like a peasant, he gon' pop you for them fiddles. Racing to the chicken and your baby mama rental. Ain't nobody fucking with Mozzy from Mac and Middle, this the middles. Face card platinum around us, all retarded with me. So you know that my passenger finna blow, that's for sure. My life like a movie, little baby, hear me out. Hey, caught me in front of Stanford, try to air me out. Had to return the favor, drop the fair amount. District attorney, them been trying to tear me down. Like I'm the reason why they murder case was carried out. It's overwhelming, lost only when I cared about
God.
The pain run deeper than what it usually do. If you my brother, fuck them.
No, I'm glad he got out of that shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Like we already know how the system is, man. We know it's fucked up. We know the system ain't right. You know what I'm saying? We already know that a lot of motherfuckers be getting locked up. You know what I'm saying? Like, wrongfully accused, you know what I'm saying? The shit that they didn't do and all of that. We already know how it go. You know what I'm saying? But I'm just glad this nigga made it out, man. You know what I'm saying? And didn't suffer no real fucking crazy, you know, consequences and shit, man. Real shit.
Niggas that ain't bull with you. To love when unconditionally is bulletproof. The way I prayed, I knew my partner and them was pulling through. AMG and rare forges when I'm pulling through. It's just to motivate the youngest, really come from nothing. Post-traumatic stress, we really suffer from it.
I'm shit right there, man. You gotta respect that shit, man. A nigga that came from nothing, a nigga that's getting it out the mud. You know what I'm saying? On his own with no real motherfucking help like that. You got to respect that shit, man. You got to respect it. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, when he talking shit like that, you know what I'm saying? It resonate with me a lot because I feel like I'm on the same path. I'm just doing something different. You know what I'm saying? But it's the same path, though, at the end of the day. Like, I'm trying to make a way for my fucking family. You know what I'm saying? And getting it out the mud on my own, you know what I'm saying? Without no motherfucking help, nigga, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm doing this shit on my own, so, come on, you gotta feel that shit, man. You know what I'm saying? When you getting it on your motherfucking own and putting that motherfucking work in day after day, night after night, you know what I'm saying? Struggling to come up shit with all of that, you know what I mean? Come on, man. It's gonna feel so much better once you make it to that point that you're trying to get to, man. Once you make it to that fucking level that you're trying to get to, it's just a bittersweet feeling, you know what I'm saying? Because I felt it a couple times before, you know what I'm saying, with other things in my life. But come on, that's real shit right there, man. You know what I mean?
By my past, but I ain't running from it. I miss you, Miss Lavinia, that's my mother, mom. It was time she tried to save me from this Vietnam. I still be feeling guilty about my granny death. Ain't get to spend the time I wanted for my granny left. Even if you niggas cross me, I don't love you less. You did what I expect and I have no regrets. Never sell my soul for a check. Separate his body from his soul for the set. 100 can cares just to throw around the neck. I did it cause I was high, fuck a flex. Lord have mercy on all the children in the jets, but they not know who slanging that iron gon' affect. Could cry you a river just from the thoughts as I reflect. Politicians and people, it's an evident disconnect. See, it's about this paper, just pay me and come correct. Supposed to be my big dog, how you hate on success? Change my number, never text and call it tunnel vision.
Ain't no- man, that's real shit right there, man. the motherfucking people that you think got your back and that's riding for you ain't really riding for you, man. Like you figure that shit out later on in life. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, later down the road and shit, you figure, you know what I'm saying? Like, yo, like the people, a lot of people that I thought was rocking with me and a lot of motherfuckers that I thought had my back and was down for me and shit like that ain't really down for me. Like, that's real shit, man. That's real shit right there. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it really don't get no realer than that, man. You know what I'm saying? But it got to happen that way, it seemed like. You know what I'm saying? In life, like, you got to go through certain things and you got to go through certain shit in your life and realize that not everybody is going to have my back. Not everybody is fucking with me 100%. Not everybody want to see me win. Not everybody want to see me get to the top or whatever it is that I'm trying to do in this motherfucking life. You know what I'm saying? Whatever it is I'm trying to do in my life, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Everybody ain't going to motherfucking be for it. Everybody ain't going to be rooting for me. And that's just what it is. But the people that really fuck with you, you'll know who they are. You know what I'm saying? You'll know who the fuck they are. You know what I'm saying? And those are the people, the motherfuckers that stay down with you, you know what I'm saying, from day one all the way up until you get to that level that you're trying to get to, those are motherfuckers that need to be rewarded, man. Those are motherfuckers that need to be rewarded and need to be taken care of. You know what I'm saying? Because they stayed down. You know what I'm saying? They stayed 10 toes down for it, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Real shit, man.
No way you lay okay if you don't cuddle with it. Ain't change my number, never text and call it tunnel vision. Ain't no way you lay okay if you don't cuddle with it.
Real shit. Yo, that's some real shit right there, man. I just like how he was talking that shit, man. He was talking that real shit, clear, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? You could hear every motherfucking word clearly, you know what I'm saying? There wasn't no motherfucking bullshit in there, you know what I'm saying? Like, I could hear every word that he was saying, you know what I mean? I could hear everything he was saying clearly, you know what I mean? The beat was on point, you know what I'm saying? And just, you know what I mean? The material that he had in that motherfucking song was just real shit, man. It's all real shit, so shouts to Mozzy, man. Motherfucking dope track right there. You know what I'm saying? West Coast motherfucking representative. I think you're from Sacramento. You know what I'm saying? If I'm not mistaken. You know what I'm saying? But shouts to the West Coast, man. You know what I'm saying? All my motherfucking people on the West Coast that follow your boy. You know what I'm saying? And support this motherfucking channel and shit, man. Truly fuck with y'all. Y'all already know what it is. But, yeah, man. That shit was dope right there. Dope motherfucking track. Shouts to Mozzy once again. You know what I mean? And, yeah, man, y'all let me know what y'all thought about that track right there. Let me know what you want me to react to next. Feel what I'm saying? Like this joint if you was feeling it. Share with your motherfucking peoples, man. Tell your friends, your family. Tell everybody about the motherfucking channel so we can keep making it grow. Y'all already know what it is, man. Sub to the channel. If you ain't sub to the channel yet, y'all already know. You know what I'm saying? And, yeah, hit the little bell notification up top so you know when your boy drop another motherfucking banger on y'all motherfuckers. Feel what I'm saying? And that's it, man. You know what I'm saying? That's all I got for this one right here. But I'll catch y'all in the next one, all right? Out.